Start by grabbing each handle one at a time. Take a step forward with either leg to get into your starting position with a slight lean forward. Use your chest to push yourself backwards and swing your hands out in front of your torso, ending around hip height. You want to feel your weight shift back and forth like a little lever as you perform each rep. Be sure to keep your arms relatively straight, reaching as far away from your shoulders at all times.